Yeah. I can't do this anymore. No.
Now, we love Roman, but we love remote Roman more.
Yes.
So Roman is about to interview Zara Larsson, but we're going to control everything he says.
We're basically going to ruin any chance that Roman might have ever had of getting with Zara.
And his career. We're going to ruin his career.
One of those things.
Sorry.
I want you to start the interview like this, Roman. I want you to go, please welcome to Capital, Lara Zarson. Lara Zarson, everyone.
Ready?
Yeah.
Please welcome to Capital, Lara Zarson, everyone.
Good to be here.
Dude, birthday in 2 days. What are you doing for the birthday?
Nothing. I think my family's going
to. Roman, I want you to tell her that you love her hit Blow Your Mind. It's your tune of 2016. What's the inspiration for Blow Your Mind?
If they tell her, she'll tell me.
I'll do it. Well, listen.
So we'll see.
That sounds awesome. I mean, you've had an incredible year. I mean, my favourite track of yours, you know, has to be Blow Your Mind. You know, it's so good. Such a big track. I mean, what was the inspiration behind that track?
I love that track. I did it in the vulnerability.
Next, say your name is an anagram of nasal razors. So ask her if she's ever shaved her nostrils.
It is such a cool track. And I do have like something weird attached to it, right? It's kind of strange. I realized the other day your name is an anagram for nasal razors.
Yes, it. Right. Have you ever shaved your nasal hair?
No, but I use the trimmer every day.
Use the trimmer every day? Oh, okay.
Oh, absolutely.
This is the best interview you've ever done, Roman.
Just little trims.
Just a I want you to start speaking in a really high-pitched voice. Go, sorry, I speak like this when I get nervous.
I'm really sorry. Like, sometimes I get really nervous.
Really high, go high all the time.
Sometimes I know what to do.
Now just count back from 10 and back to a normal voice. 10, 9,
are
eight,
you talking to me?
7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now, I want you to ask her what her plans for Christmas are, but do it in a Swedish accent.
So tell me, what's your plans for Christmas?
Again?
Nothing.
What's your plans for Christmas, Zara?
My plans for Christmas, I'm just going to chill with my family.
Have a Swedish Christmas.
Yes.
Right? Yes. And what does that consist of?
In Sweden.
In Sweden.
Well, we actually just don't do anything.
Yeah. I can't do this anymore. No. No, this is too odd.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello, Zara. Sorry.
I'm so sorry.
I thought that was fun. I want to do more.
Roman, well done to you. Nasal razors.
It was the counting down from 10.
That was remote Roman. Thank you very much, Roman. Always a good sport. Zara, we'll see you in a little bit. Zara Larsson.